What is going on, guys? Frizen here, bringing you another video today. Today's video is different than all my other videos. This is my first Pokemon Go video. It's not me. It's not even me playing. It's my brother's screen. He was streaming while we were playing Pokemon Go, and towards the end of the day or the night, something really funny happened. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. It's pretty funny. I thought it was funny. And also, my next video is gonna be like a more informational video about my channel. Some things are happening in my life right now. I'll let you guys know in that video, so keep a lookout for that. And without further ado, here is the Pokemon Go video. If you guys like this video, please remember to hit that like button and subscribe. I would appreciate it, and I'll see you next time. Peace, motherfucker.
Can you please stay in the fucking ball? Jesus fucking Christ. Everyone just go to bed and stop putting lures on these damn things, dude. They don't know the struggle of having a shit.
There's another Pikachu somewhere.
Chris, it's so bad. I really gotta go, man.
417 Pidgeotto.
I got that.
Cody, stop, stop, stop.
Stop what? My fucking suffering?
Cody, you gotta wait until the lure's done.
I'm actually really sad that I deconstructed my Squirtle.
Why?
Because I didn't even notice that I did it.
Oh, she's stupid.
Like, why did I do it? Unless it just glitched and was like, hey, fuck you, you don't get your Squirtle.
You gotta sit for like another 30 minutes, Cody.
What if, alright, would you rather have the extreme pain of having to poop for 30 minutes straight, or have to pee really bad for 2 hours straight?
Pee really bad for 2 hours straight?
Hell yeah, dude. Because having a shit, you know, that extreme moment where you're like, I will shit my pants, I don't care. That's, I'm starting to get those every, like, maybe 10 minutes.
Does that look good to you?
No.
Oh, that's what you like?
What the fuck is
that's
that?
That's the fruit with the shit on it.
Nah, what yeah. I saw was in a cup.
It's just because it's on a plate.
It was in a cup and they had some shit poured on it. That just looks, it looks like super dry and like, like if you accidentally inhale some air, you're gonna get all that chili powder in your fucking throat and then you'll die. Die over some stupid
stop,
shit.
Man.
I'm giving it my all. I'm just really pissed right now that I can't get this other one that we've been fucking hitting twice. It's not in range for some reason.
Oh my
I'm
god,
I'm super
dude.
Pissed, dude.
My stomach, I don't need to go to gym. I just worked out my
dude,
ass.
That guy's been fucking just circling around. He's giving all these...
Yeah, dude. He knows what he's doing. Honestly, he's probably doing this
he's
right
probably
here.
A frump, frump,
yeah.
Frump.
He's smart.
He's probably got like so many eggs cracking right now.
Exactly, dude. That's what we should have been doing the whole time.
Chris, we got fucking. You rushed out the damn door, and I was like, fucking. I was gonna put on some good shoes just in case something like this happens.
Don't even lie.
No, I was gonna put on those shoes you did.
You could still put them on.
Chris, you're like fucking already out the door. I'm like, Chris, come on, wait.
I was just getting my car ready.
I didn't even have my shorts on. I didn't have a shirt on. You're like, let's go, Pokemon. This is your fault for my poop right now. Because I went out to the poop that one time when I really had to go. And you're like, Cody, I really gotta poop. And when you're done, I didn't have to poop at all.
Oh. I can't breathe.
Jeez.
I always try and blame shit on other people, Cody. It's your own damn
it
fault.
It is your damn fault.
It's your own damn fault.
Because I didn't have to poop after you were done doing your stupid poop. I would not use that bathroom ever again.
Wait, hold on, hold on. I can't laugh and catch Pokemon. Fuck, it's your fault.
Chris. This is the grossest thing I tried to use in hers. And when I fucking went to go wipe the toilet paper, the toilet down, it was all fucking stuck.
I'm gonna have to go back and watch this video.
Standing here.
You hear my nose just make a whistle?
Of course, you might just have to cancel. Go. Go tomorrow. It would still be popping, Chris.
No, we gotta strike a deal, Cody.
What? What? What's the fucking deal, dude?
I can't feel the poke with all my eyes closed. Cody, hold the fuck on, dude.
Chris, I can't hold on. I have a fucking small child trying to burst my butthole right now. Whatever your deal is, if it costs over $20, no, but if it's under $20, then start going to a bathroom.
I'm trying to catch this.
Chris, I'll catch it for you. I just need to relieve this. Chris, Timmy, find the bathroom.
You ran away.
Find the nearest bathroom.
I gotta hit these Pokestops.
Chris, this ain't no fucking game. Chris, it's not gonna move an inch on the game. What are you trying to achieve?
Get the Pokestop.
Because I will shit on you right now.
Hold on, I'm almost there. Look, I just moved.
Chris, my stomach thinks I'm going to a bathroom right
now. Look.
Get it and fucking go. I really got shit.
Snapchats.
Chris. Come on.
You gotta buy me enough so I can get a lure and a lucky egg.
Okay, fucking go.
Ah, shit.
Chris, you suck at driving.
Cody.
This ain't no game. Shit. The worst feeling, like, you know when you first have to poop your leg? I can poop whenever I get home.
I knew it was getting bad, but just kept shaking your legs. I don't even know where we are, Cody. How am I supposed to know
where
we're at?
Chris, where the fuck are we? Jeez. Why is this Pokestop not fucking loading so I can get it? Don't you hate that shit, dude? It just wants to be a white circle. It's not letting me get anything.
I still gotta stop!
Because I'm just complaining about the game's mechanics.
It's just funny because I know you're in pain right now, so the complaining's even worse.
It is. Just gonna break into one of these places and shit on their floor. God damn it. Go to one of the college houses. Hey, bro, I got a shit. Fuck you, Venonat. I'm getting you.
Oh, I closed the app. I could be getting fucking.
Chris, you gotta go.
I can get miles right now on my Pokeballs. My Poke Eggs.
Poke Eggs?
Poke Eggs. Cody, I can't think right now because I'm fucking dying over here.
Okay, does this look familiar?
No. I'm just trying to get out of the fucking college area so we can go find the fucking bathroom or gas station.
There's a little water area right here. You just shit in there.
Oh my god, this shit was funny. I can't wait to watch the play the VOD of that. I'm gonna put it on my YouTube.
Come on, just be a Pokestop, man! What the fuck is this? The game knows how to take a shit, so it's just pissing me off at every chance they get. Captain Sancho.
Yeah, we just left all that fucking free Pokemon back there, Cody. Oh, I guess you couldn't learn to take a shit after I took a shit.
I forgot at first, and then I was like, I gotta sleep.
Okay, there's the main road. Where are we at? What road is this?
The fuck is Kirkwood, dude?
Not this one. The next one.
Oh.
What is this?
Arrow
Highway.
Fuck, which way do we go? Right or left?
Go left.
Fuck, Chris, that's not the right way. Because you're the fucking worst. You know what? Google. Okay, Google. Okay, Google. What the fuck? Dude, it's not working.
My stomach, I can't breathe.
Take me to... I'm not gonna say our address, but take me to Bellevue! fucking graveyard. Where's G Street? Is this the G? Yes. I don't care if it's closed right now. Just take me. Start. Go. Fuck, I'm not... Oh. I really gotta poop. Oh, baby.
I can't see.
Take right on Benson.
You did like a little cry sound. You're like, hi.
Alright, right on Benson, left on G. He knows what is good for him. He best go running high. And he's gotta move 45. And I gotta take a shit. It's so fucking bad right now.
Oh, I know where we are.
We got so many fucking bird types in this area, man.
There's a police department? We're going the right way?
Take a ride on Benson in about 1.5 fucking miles.
Dude, this road is weird.
Because this is Mr. Vista. Monte Vista. Till I get back! Chris, listen. When we get home, don't fuck around and take so long to get out of the damn car. Please. I'm begging you. Stop being Chris for a second. And be a concerned brother for my fucking bowel movements.
Bowel?
Bowel movements. Whatever, poop movements. What is it called? Bow?
Bowel? Bowel?
Bowel? I don't fucking know. Isn't that like an A-E-I-O-Y or whatever? A-E-I-O-U?
It's a bowel.
Valve. There are valves in my stomach. I gotta take a shit. This is Best Buy. You know where to go now, right?
Yeah, I know where I'm at.
This is Ben Central? Benson?
This is Central. Oh man, that was great.
Yeah. Oh man.
I'm seeing right through. Oh, they got the real McCoy. The real guy. They can feel the void.
It's gonna be the best moment of my life when I get to that toilet, dude.
What, you shit your pants when you're walking to the house?
This is like almost as worse as when we were at Lake El Center when we lived there. I was in middle school and I had to take a shit and my friends wanted to go into the middle school. It got super fucking bad.
You shit on the fucking playground or whatever?
Yeah, well shit. I dug a hole real quick and I shat and fucking wet my ass with my underwear. Alright.
What a world made of magic.
Alright, I'm good. We can go back. I'm just kidding. Fuck that. I'm like, I guess I did have a Toyota for the fine flex. Better remember to close the fucking app before I go to the bathroom. I'm just fucking... Oh, man.
So you should leave. It's like,
nah, fuck that.
I have it in my video, dude.
Hell no.
Yeah, do it. Please.
Chris, no.
Please. I'll drive slower.
Christopher.
I'm stopping at a stop sign.
You stopped fucking 50 fucking feet before the stop
Cody,
sign.
Cody, that's how you stop. No matter what, he
Chris,
went first.
I promise you, that is not how you stop.
That's how you stop.
For my whole fucking life that you've been driving, Chris.
That's how you
stop like a fucking centimeter before the stop sign.
No.
You don't fucking slow down.
You're an over-exaggerator.
Sam Adams Summer Ale is brewed with bright lemon.
You're insane.
And exotic grains of paradise.
So Chris.
Summer tastes like hot dogs on a grill. Steaming fresh lobster.
I promise you, if roles were reversed, and you're fucking with me right now. Next time, roles are reversed.
I'm driving normal.
Chris, you don't drive like this.
Yes, I do.
Never have I witnessed.
What are you talking about?
You could go 50% more before you start stopping.
No, buddy. It's against the law.
Chris, what? What's against the law?
Stopping too crazy.
It's not against the
law. You can cause the people behind me to crash.
Only if they're idiots. There's no one behind us. Cops will be understanding for my situation. Oh, imagine getting pulled over, dude!
What do you want me to, drive crazy now?
Imagine!
Let's go!
It pulled us. Like, come on, dude. I got shit. You just follow us home and then talk to us while I take a shit.
I'll give you my phone number. You can call me.
Call me, then we can talk about the matter. But right now.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
What'd you find? Chris! I want one! Come on, game. It's only 14. Fuck,
I don't care. Soft. The day when it comes when I get a bigger one, I can put that in for candy. Registered in the Pokedex. Night.
Chris, I didn't ruin shit. We go there tomorrow night.
We couldn't have been there though. You can't go tomorrow night?
Chris, I won't work tomorrow.
Yeah, but you gotta go work the next day.
Yeah. I can still be up around 2:30.